Welcome to the Fearless Brothers. This is me, Patriana, and I'm doing some Terraria, and I'm gonna own all the bosses in the game as fast as possible. We're gonna do Eye of Cthulhu now. He's the eye boss, one of the first you met. We're gonna own him hard. The hardcore ray. That's him.
Oh fuck. Scary as shit. Whoa, he's scary. He's scary guy.
Just need to look at my. Need to. Alle. Watch my health if it drops too low.
Okay.
But it's annoying that he flies. It's. Oh, fail. Let's do it with a sword. Auto sword for the win. I mean. Earned. With a pickaxe.
Watch it, mate.
I own him. Obviously. He's already at 2k, 2.4k. It goes fucking fast with this thing. A little bit
you
overpowered. Not really, it heals 200, so a full bar, so you can wait a bit more. He doesn't really hit that hard. So he's gonna change now. He's more aggressive now, as you can see.
Scary now.
Yeah, too. And he summons little eyeballs. They're fucking annoying when you like a starter at this game. Oh my god, this fails. See, 1k left, it goes that fast. With this sword.
Fail, dummy, fail!
Oh my god, stand still! Should I own him with a pickaxe?
No.
Okay. Obviously. Oh my god. Pussy! Run away! Oh my god! Dude, it's going. Oh my god. He disappeared, obviously. And I was owning him.
Can't you take.
Oh my
can't
god.
Can't you take him, what a dick.
Because it's turning day now, oh my god. But as you can clearly see, I owned him. He wasn't really that hard. Off to the next boss. And hope you can find him. And I'm walking on water, by the way.
At the next boss, guys.
So, guys, I'm at the next boss and I'm gonna own him, but I need to summon him first. Now, owning his minions. This is at the corruption in our world. So, I'm both. Lol, I'm flying, but I'm gonna summon him. Okay, incoming. Oh, holy shit. Fuck. And he got nerfed, increased damage. Yeah, 2 days ago, so it's gonna be a pain in the butt for me. These minions are annoying. Oh my god, come on. He's, yeah. Ooh. If he hits you with his head, it hits like 40 damage now. It's fucking insane. Oh my god, now I made 2 of him. Shit.
Well done, retard.
3? Yeah, but you need to kill him that way, so at the end it's gonna be like 5 at the same time. Just camp it up, yeah. Obviously, Aetherfeld has been defeated. Point. Look at the loot. It's fucking insane. Yeah, but it's not. It's like a little bit.
Wow.
Whoa. I can make like the full set of armor with one boss now. Normally it's like, but that was it, guys. I'll see you at the next boss. Hello, guys. It's me back. I found a guy named Dr. Bones, and I'm owning him because he can't swim, and he's a rare one. He drops his head. Archaeology's head. Oh, that looks like Indiana Jones.
Yeah.
But Indiana after, bone. Yeah. No, that's. Was that Indiana Bones? No,
it was. That's that Dr. Bones.
Yeah. The fuck. Never mind that then, but.
He looked like Indiana Jones, and you gotta eat.
Yeah.
We'll see you at the next boss, guys.